What's up, guys? It's Savage Manzies now. So I'm back to visit. In this video today, I'm recording some Cozy Penguin. And in this Cozy Penguin video today, I'm recording Cozy Penguin, obviously. So yeah, basically, I'm gonna be showing you guys another walkthrough on the Christmas Party 2019 on Cozy Penguin. And I'm gonna show the Christmas Party and this music. I guess the music has changed a bit, because it sounds like the music has changed a bit for the Christmas Party on Penguin Zone. On Cozy Penguin. And yeah, so yeah. Anyways, I already showed you guys the town, and there's a snowman right here. There's toys everywhere. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think I left off at the beach. I think I already showed you guys, the lighthouse. There's a ton of coins in here. And then the beacon, yeah. So, yeah, I already showed you guys the lighthouse and the beacon. So, I think I left off at the migrator, so yeah. Once you come to the migrator right here, we have a Christmas tree, we have Christmas lights, we have presents. And it's green, and the ship, Rock Hopper ship, is also, the migrator, is also green and red. And, yeah, so, yeah, and the crow's nest, I think I showed you guys the crow's nest. Yeah, I think so, with Rock Hopper as a snowman. Rock Hopper as a snowman, and then the powder, and then the powder to blast out cannons, and then the puffy flag. And yeah, and then when you go into the inside, I think it's the pirate's treasure. So yeah, this is where I've left off, I think. So sorry I didn't get to say I didn't get to say goodbye to you guys in the last video. So yeah, I'm gonna leave off from here. Sorry, that sometimes happens when it goes over 10 minutes. Sorry, sometimes I forget. And yeah, but anyways, guys, so yeah, alright, so yeah, they're right here. So we have the minerals hat, the minerals coat, for 2450 coins, for 400 coins, and then the barrel chair for 230 coins, and then the hidden treasure background, which I already have, which I think I got, or I don't know. Yeah, you can buy for the exclusive items. And then we have Christmas presents wrapped and stuff, and I can't get into the captain's headquarters yet. I don't think I have the key, which I guess I'll show you guys the key in another video and show that. And yeah, yes, and yeah, also his tent, by the way, I don't know if I said that, I think I did, but I'm just gonna say it again, that his tent up here is red and green. And yeah, but yeah, anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave the ship, so that's it for Rock Hopper ship, almost. So yeah, guys, so I think now I'm gonna go into the ski village. So at the ski village right here, we have these two houses, and it has the regular ski village music and the regular ski village, sound, I guess. Start with the music, and yeah, we have coins for change. You can pick up a free item, the reindeer hat, the reindeer antlers, and yeah, then the Santa sled, which I already showed you guys, and the presents, and the Christmas tree, and these two, they look like two normal wooden houses, regular houses instead of like actual places. Yeah, I'm just gonna go into them. It looks pretty cool. And then right in here, they didn't really add a lot of music to the Christmas party and stuff. So yeah, right when you come in here, we have this big Christmas tree, and then you have all these presents right here. It's a xylophone. We have a red and green chair. A red and green chair. Yeah. And then we have stockings. We have a fireplace. And yeah, just like a normal Christmas home would have. I'm gonna go up to the lodge attic. There's nothing in the lodge attic. And also, you know, on the screen itself, it's snowing. And yeah, like I said in my last walkthrough. And yeah, but yeah, anyways, guys, they're probably gonna keep it like this for a while. I don't know when, till probably January. So yeah, right in here, up here, there's not a thing in the lodge attic, like I said. It's just the night sky outside. That's what they just added. And yeah. And I think the ski lodge, everyday flooring facility, I mean. Yeah, there's nothing in here, I guess. Yeah, hold on, guys. Sorry about that, guys, I'm back. So yeah, anyways, guys, when you come up to the ski hill, sorry, I'm gonna keep the wall down right now. So yeah, anyways, when you come to the ski hill, you can find this money machine. And, yeah, that's flowing money. And then this candy cane signs thing, or yeah, then presents, and yeah, it's a ski hill. So, yeah. So, yeah, anyways, guys, alright, I'm gonna go to the snow forts now. So, yeah, right in the snow forts, yeah, there's these, two snow forts. They're just bigger snow forts, yeah, with these frozen presents. There's candy canes. And sorry about that, guys. Yeah, anyways, yeah, you can throw stuff off the target, and the clipping and time zone is decorated. Christmas stuff, and yeah. And when you go into the ice rink, I don't know if there's anything in this. Oh, yeah, it's just the stadium games. So, yeah, I guess you can play these games, and yeah. Alright, and then when you go into the plaza, yeah, hold on. Alright, guys, so I have to go now. See, I like to be on the screen. I'll see you guys this episode. Bye.